So Isa will lead behind, will pray behind the Mahdi for this salah. For this salah. And the qawl of the Ahlul Ilm is, and in another narration he says, the Iqama was given for you, so lead the salah. And then when the salah is finished, and the people are ready, do you understand? They were ready before Isa now for this challenge. That is why when you reach a level, Allah Rabbul Izzah will give you its solution. So he says, open the doors. So the doors open. And from afar, the Dajjal sees Isa alayhi salam. The false Messiah sees the real Messiah. And the hadith says he starts to melt like salt and water, dissolve like salt and water. And he runs, and Isa alayhi salam chases him. And calling, he says, it is written that I owe you one strike. I owe you one hit, and that will come. So he catches him in the Bab al-Lud in Palestine. And in that place, in one narration with a lance and another one with a sword, Isa alayhi salam will strike and show the blood of the Dajjal in his sword. And the hadith says, had he were not to strike, the man would have melted to death. And the Dajjal and the battle with the Dajjal will be finished. And the Muslims have gone through a colossal test. And Isa alayhi salam will come to them and rub their faces out of mercy and kindness and give them the bushara. This is your place in Jannah. This is your place in Jannah. And as this calamity of the Dajjal has just finished, Allah Rabbul Izzah will inspire Isa alayhi salam that, oh Isa, another of my creatures is about to come out. And no power on the face of this earth will withstand them and outstand them.